Hi friends, today we'll discuss the difference between the BB cream and CC cream, which is the most important topic. Sabko isi baat ki tension hoti hai ki what is the difference between BB cream and CC cream and aapko kaun sa use karna chahiye. So today we are discussing about that. BB cream basically that provides a coverage with added skin care benefits, like it has SPF and antioxidant, and basically it depends upon products to products, like different companies. And basically we can say BB cream, it's a lighter foundation, and BB stand for the beauty balm, and whereas CC, that is a color correction cream, CC, which stands for color correction, it addresses issues like redness and swollenness. And CC cream, that is more opaque than BB cream. And if we are applying BB cream, then BB cream is better for dry skin, and because CC cream that acts as a lighter base, that's it. And the use of BB cream is you can apply a little at a time. Don't apply too much. Then you can use it as a base. Then you can apply foundation after that. So this is what I feel. These are the differences. Thank you.